because I bought the push, conservator, and I haven't bought the big electric for it. Yeah, I can take this bit off, look.
Alright, hang on then.
Which is, put the brakes on. Over there.
Hang on.
That's not good. That's great. Now, if I slip at the door of the tool, I've got under here,
yeah,
I've got to look around the other side, haven't I? That's too far, isn't it? I don't know what a comfortable position for a building.
Well, that's my full extent of my hands.
Let me just get a board on his neck.
If you've got something you want some big work,
yeah.
Then you've got the full length.
This, yeah, I mean, this would only be put on for when there was a wheelchair user there. Yeah, so we have got that place there. We've got a second set of tools in the area.
Yeah,
which are used. It's like, if you come around this side, Mark,
you can see it's... It's multi-purpose.
That's fantastic. I couldn't...